Antioxidants. What is antioxidants? Antioxidants are substances which protect against cellular injury by reactive oxygen species or other oxidants by scavenging them are called antioxidants. There are several types of antioxidants. But antioxidants can also be divided into exogenous antioxidant and endogenous antioxidants. Exogenous antioxidants are mainly nutritional element, and endogenous antioxidant further divided into enzymatic and non-enzymatic, and non-enzymatic further divided into proteins and peptides and miscellaneous. But functionally, and what is the role of antioxidant? Functionally, antioxidants are of two types. One is preventive antioxidant and other is chain breaking antioxidant. Preventive antioxidants, they will inhibit the initial production of free radicals. They are catalase, glutathione peroxidase and ethylene diamine tetraacetate, that is EDTA. And chain-breaking antioxidant. Chain-breaking antioxidant can inhibit propagative phase of lipid peroxidation. That means it can prevent chain-breaking of peroxidation reaction. They include superoxide dismutase, uric acid, and vitamin E. Alpha-tocopherol would intercept the peroxyl free radical and inactivate it before a PUFA can be attacked. The phenolic hydrogen of alpha-tocopherol reacts with the peroxyl radical, converting it to a hydroperoxide product. The tocopherol radical thus formed is stable and will not propagate the cycle any further. The tocopherol radical can react with another peroxyl radical, getting converted to inactive product. Vitamin E, that is alpha-tocopherol, acts as the most effective naturally occurring chain-breaking antioxidant in tissues. Only traces of tocopherol are required to protect considerable amount of polyunsaturated fat, one tocopherol molecule per 1000 lipid molecule. Antioxidant. As you know, vitamin A, C, E are antioxidant. Vitamin E is the lipid phase antioxidant. Vitamin C is the aqueous phase antioxidant, and vitamin A are minor antioxidant. Ceruloplasmin can act as an antioxidant in extracellular fluid. Caffeine is another effective antioxidant. Cysteine, glutathione, carotenoids, flavonoids and vitamins A are minor antioxidants. Beta-carotene can act as chain-breaking antioxidant, but it is less effective than alpha-tocopherol. The incidence of heart attack is only 50% in vegetarians compared to non-vegetarians. Food items containing good quantity of antioxidants are, as we said, used in the ordinary Indian cooking contain high quantity of antioxidant. Curcumin, fruits and vegetables such as berries, broccoli, spinach, asparagus and green tea, which contains flavonoids, flavones and isoflavones and anthocyanins. And resveratrol present in the grapes are antioxidants. Antioxidants used as therapeutic agent is vitamin E, vitamin C, dimethyl thiourea, dimethyl sulfoxide, allopurinol. Caution should be kept in using vitamin E. Excess quantity of vitamin E may act as pro-oxidant and may be deleterious. Thank you. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe, and stay happy. Thank you.